Jake Pavelka has shed a lot of tears on his journey to find true love on The Bachelor. But the waterworks were back Tuesday night. You know, Kelly did it for us when he got eliminated from Dancing with the Stars. Take a look.
I have loved every second of this. I love you. Thank you for being so great to my beautiful fiance, Vienna. Thank you, everybody, for watching and keeping me in. Thank you.
Come on.
Sorry.
He's a sensitive guy.
Yeah. Well, here he is now performing the cha-cha. Please welcome Jake Pavelka and his partner, Chelsea Hightower.
Just take those old.
Version.
Oh.
That is your version of the cha-cha, right? Isn't it the dancer who has to come up with the choreography for that particular dance? Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's certainly original. How you doing there?
Good. I don't have any skin on my knees anymore.
No, I know you've been bouncing up and down. Boy, so you've been through it since we last saw you. You went to The Bachelor. You had a wonderful run there, and now comes this second show.
Amazing, isn't it? Just, I had such a good time dancing with Chelsea.
Did you? I'll bet you did.
We've been together for, dancing together for about 10 weeks now.
Yeah. But now all this crying, Jake.
Were you surprised at the reaction to your tearful goodbye?
You know what? It just came out because I was so passionate about Dancing with the Stars and having to say goodbye to that family.
Yeah.
Such a special time in my life. My dance partner, Chelsea. You know,
but here's tough. The thing. Here, women don't understand.
Kevin, don't make fun. Jake is a sensitive man.
He's a sensitive guy.
He's a sensitive man,
and you women don't appreciate sensitivity in your men. Everybody, Kelly making fun of him.
Well,
you know?
I've never seen you cry, and I'd kind of like to see that.
Oh, really?
It runs in the family.
But you had a great run, too.
I sure did, and thanks to Chelsea, she was my secret weapon through the whole thing. We had a blast. Yeah,
so what happens now, Jake, to you? You're going back to Hollywood to be an actor, maybe? Would you like that?
You know what? I'm going to explore all options. We're looking at some different things, but, you know, aviation's always, no matter what.
You're a pilot, I know that,
life,
sure. Yeah. And you got Texas that loves you, and you love
Absolutely.
Texas.
Absolutely. Everybody rallied together and voted.
But you've done some acting when you were younger, right?
I certainly have, I was on Walker, Texas Ranger for a couple of episodes.
When they filmed it down there, you mean?
They did.
Yeah.
It was great. It was the same crew that did the show Dallas.
Yeah, sure. So now, Chelsea, what happens to you? You get ready for the next season of Dancing with the Stars?
Yeah, no, I just chill and hang out. We're going to take a little time off, you know? Go shopping in New York today.
Yeah, sure. Did you ever fall in love with the guy you're dancing with?
No.
Was there any jealousy
not even this time?
Between you and Vienna?
No.
Are you sure,
cool.
Chelsea?
She's cool.
Because I used to see Vienna looking from the audience at you and saying, who does she think she is?
Well, is there a wedding planned yet?
We don't have a wedding planned yet. You know, her family's in Florida, mine's in Texas, and so we're trying to figure out how to do it, how to get the families
together. The logistics
together.
Of it all.
I have 109 cousins that I'm going to invite.
Are you kidding?
100. Just on my side. I think she's got 300.
Are you serious?
All barefoot.
This is going to be an expensive wedding.
Because when you marry, you know, you marry all of those 300 cousins.
That's right. That's
and
right.
And you got to buy them shoes for the rest of your life.
All right.
Can we dance out of this?
Oh, you can't do what you did.
No.
Something
we're going to dance. Take them all to Chelsea and to Jake.